Elton John and Robert Maxwell enjoyed a very public rapport on the terraces as they saw Watford perform, but the Football League have not been so happy at the pop star's sale of the club to him at more than £2 million. Mr. Maxwell already has major interests in two other First Division clubs, Oxford and Derby County. The league have been concerned about his ownership of Watford breaching regulations. At a 40-minute High Court hearing, which Mr. Maxwell hadn't been told about, injunctions which last until next Tuesday were granted against Watford, the Maxwell Communication Corporation, Mr. Maxwell himself and the managing director of his printing firm. It temporarily halts the sale, and tonight Robert Maxwell said he was still studying the latest position.